famous for your humor advertisement voiceovers. He is